Jesus, Tim. You don't think she's feeling enough shame without you looking at her like a sex pest?
It's not shame, Karen. It's a trust thing. You see, they look to us because they're vulnerable, trusting that if there's danger, we'll warn them. We just project shame onto them because of our own issues.
Oh my God, she's eyeballing me. What do I do?
Just maintain. She's showing you trust.
This is so weird.
Hold. She's almost done.
Oh, gross. If you think for 1 second that I'm going to touch steaming fresh shit through a thin plastic barrier without us having just met hours earlier on a hookup app, you're even stupider than you look. Don't look at me. Oh, God. It's all soft. I can feel its warmth.
You've crossed a real threshold today, Karen, and we are so proud of you. Okay,